Hello there! I'm Nez Dupre from London, England, and I invented urban sprinting. Canada, check this out! Oh, whoopity toot! What's the matter, mate?
Neg Dupre's urban sprinting has become a hit on British television and on the internet, where it's been visited more than 2 million times. Here's how it works. Neg doesn't actually steal anything. He takes his own security tag into the store, sets off the alarm, and then makes his escape, timing how long it takes to get to a local burger joint.
Excuse me. A cheeseburger and some chicken nuggets. Wait!
Take the picture! Take the freaking picture!
When Neg visited downtown Toronto, his internet fans found him right away.
Oh, I feel so happy now.
And they wanted a picture. And to see Neg in action. So Neg took urban sprinting into the street. The reaction was revealing. There were lots of laughs for Neg.
I read lips and I think the security guard said, "You promised you'd call."
Not much sympathy for the security guards.
Do you feel sorry for the security guards, you know, like, because I'm tormenting them a little bit? I mean, it's part of the game, but...
No.
Good.
Not in the least.
I don't feel sorry for them. They get paid for it.
It's hard to imagine anyone laughing at a gag about armed robbery. But shoplifting is different. We tell ourselves that the victims are faceless corporations with loads of cash. And admitting that shoplifting is wrong means confronting the uncomfortable fact that we're not always honest. Because the truth is, at some point, most of us have given in to temptation.
I've shoplifted before.
You have?
Not anymore.
Yes. Oh, you have?
Yes.
You work in retail. Have you ever maybe taken anything?
No.
Illicitly? Never?
Never.
You've never?
No.
You've
never.
Never, ever
never.
Taken?
Ever taken anything.
You know what, Canada? I've had enough of all that. I'm a reformed character now. There's going to be absolutely no more urban sprinting. How much was that, mate?
$20.
We showed urban sprinting to Chad Ballmer. He manages Value Lots, a discount store in Winnipeg. He didn't laugh.
We see that two or three times a week here, so, you know, I'm sure if the first time I've seen it, I'd have humor in it, but experiencing the guy running away and trying to catch him definitely isn't funny.